Ramadan, Ramadan.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Indeed, Allah commands to restore deposits to their owners. If you are to judge between is a matter between mankind, judge justly. Indeed, Allah will give you very good advice, and Allah is ever hearing and seeing. The reason for the relation for this of this verse is quite fascinating. Before the conquest of Makkah, the keys of the Kaaba were kept with Uthman bin-Talha. After the conquest of Makkah, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked Uthman bin-Talha for the keys to the Kaaba. Uthman gave him the keys with a long time sleep. He said, "It's with trust with you." Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam took the keys and opened the Kaaba and moved the idols inside it. During this time, his uncle Abbas and Ali radiallahu anhu requested that the keys should be kept with the family. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not give it to them. As he came out from the house, he was reciting this verse, Quran, verse 58, Quran 4, Surah An-Nisa. He went to Uthman and gave him the keys. Uthman was surprised by the prophet's action of returning the keys, since he was a conqueror of the town. So, with this action, he changed to Islam. Anas radiallahu anhu said, "The prophet will not give any khutbah without mentioning this. Who does betray his trust does not have any health or faith in him. And he who breaks his promise does not have any sense of Islamic life." And lastly, when the time of Prophet Muhammad, when he wanted to migrate to Medina, he asked Ali to sleep on his bed to return his deposits. Even to his foe, those who hated him so much, even to the tribes who tried to kill him during that time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ramadan, Ramadan, ليتك دوما.